In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to play Skyrim with a PlayStation 4 controller on PC. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna give you easy to follow instructions on how to set up a DualShock or DualSense controller to play The Elder Scrolls V Skyrim. So all that you have to do is use Steam. So if you own Skyrim through Steam, you will be able to find it under your library. If you don't own Skyrim through Steam, you can still add the game to your Steam library. All that you have to do is click the option to add a game and then add a non-Steam game. Make sure that you select the Elder Scrolls 5 executable, and once you have the game under your Steam library, right-click it and go to Properties. Inside of Properties, you will be able to go to the Controller tab. Now, inside of Controller, you can enable or disable Steam input. Steam input is a feature that allows any controller to be used with any Steam game, and it enables controller reconfiguration. So essentially, it is built into the Steam launcher, and it is going to help you set up a PlayStation 4 controller, which is notorious for having problems with PC or Windows games. So go ahead, enable Steam input, and you can optionally click on the controller configurator or click on this little game pad icon. And inside of here, you will be able to customize your controller. You will notice that I am using an Xbox controller, but don't worry, this process is going to work with any other controller tab that you have. I'm only using an Xbox controller here because it's the one that I have to showcase this process. But even if you have a PlayStation 4 controller or even a PlayStation 5 controller, you will still be able to change everything. So you can change the buttons, D-pad, triggers, and joysticks, and there are a bunch of customization options: game, pad commands, mouse commands, keyboard commands, and so on. So I highly recommend that you use Steam for this method, because this way you don't have to download any additional tools. I hope I was able to help you on how to play Skyrim with PlayStation 4 controller on PC. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching!